happens. You got a couple of scars on your forehead.
There somewhere. Yeah.
Yeah. Tell the folks about those.
Denise gave.
No, come on, don't.
Actually, it's two different scars that join together, make like a backwards seven on my head.
So when you look in the mirror, you got a seven.
That's right. Hey, that's my lucky number. So anyway, let's see. One of them, I was about five, probably, and I was just being sitting in the house, and one of my sisters was hitting me on the head with a pillow, and I was spinning around or something, and hit a door casing, you know, and split it open, had to get it stitched up. And then, I don't know how old I was, several years older, and I was running out to the garage, which is my dad's shop out back, to get a condenser from a distributor on a car, you know, when they're charged, they look like a little piece of dynamite.
Hurt you a little bit.
But they'll shock you, and it was fun to shock my sisters with them sometimes.
Well, of course,
And I was going out to get one, and we had this glass door, not a sliding glass door, just a like a screen door with glass in it.
Yeah.
And I missed that little bar. I was in such a hurry.
And so it was justice, is really what it was.
Busted the glass and cut myself up pretty good.
Were you a mean little kid?
No, not at all.
You're shocking your sister with a condenser.
No, I was probably a little mischievous like that, but not really mean. You know? I'm a pretty sensitive little kid.
Well, I want to show the folks the record so you can sell another million of them, so you can build another racetrack. I'm coming home one night. Yeah. I fly, and I go over to his house, and I look down. What in the world? It looked like you'd set the whole pasture on fire. Really, they were burning off. That's an incredible track. That's a good thing.
Well, it's fun. It's been a little wet this winter.
I need to get out there and roll. Yeah. Anyway, we need to lengthen the track, so buy a lot of these. We need to put high mileage on all the stuff here. I know you're real close to your folks, and I don't want to intrude on family stuff at all, but,
okay.
But I do want to read. No, I just want to. I just wanted to read this. This is so cool. In the liners of this, I want to dedicate this album to my daddy, Eugene Jackson, who has definitely survived his own brand of high mileage. That's a good thing to do, a good thing to say. Your folks I know are real close.
Yeah, I just wanted to, I don't know, I see a lot of people dedicate, songs and albums and videos and movies or whatever to people and use this after they're dead, you know, and I just wanted to do this while he was still around.
There you go, so I can enjoy it.
Yeah.
Congratulations, 19th anniversary. Renewed your wedding vows.
Yeah.
I'm most happy for you.
Yeah, I got a new ring and everything.
Oh, golly, you're happening.
Yeah. Well, she got this big one with this big rock on
it. Well, yeah, of course she did.
Mine looks like a top of a beer can. I like it.
No, I'm happy for you. I'm glad you guys are hanging in there. That's a good thing if you can work it out.
Yes, sir.
Now, there's a sound on Right on the Money that sounds like a champagne cork going off. Mm. Is that just you? That's you? That's it? So you didn't do...
No.
Okay. Well, we'll slow-mo that later. All the women are going to dig it alive.
Oh,
man, have fun. Right. Thanks for being with us.
Thank
you. Roar at the rodeo.
Oh, we will.
Knock it out.
This is a crazy place.
We got to go, folks. We'll be right back.